This is today's Green Minute, and I'm Jim Parks. West Oakland, California has 57 liquor stores. 57! And every fast food imaginable, but only one grocery store with healthy food. So it's been called a food desert. And the 30,000 people who live there have a higher incidence of heart disease, diabetes, hypertension, and stroke. But now a nonprofit group called Planting Justice is making good use of Oakland's 1,200 acres of empty lots, paved backyards, and grass lawns by planting edible gardens. The gardens are energy and water efficient and demonstrate that fruit, vegetables, nuts, mushrooms, herbs, jam, and honey can be produced where 80% of U.S. residents live. In the city, just look up permaculture or sustainable land use design. The group gets paid for installing gardens in the Bay Area, then plows their profits into installing edible gardens in low-income community spaces, schools, even prisons. In the course of all this, ecological job training is going on, showing urbanites how to grow their own nutritional diets, even those who have never touched a hoe. These and similar hardworking visionaries from all over show how this simple garden can grow into a food source, a community center, and a classroom.
Hey!
We made this video, and we can make yours. MinuteNavigator.com.